OMG, what is this? Does this mean I have a new camera? Yes, it is. Hey, everybody, it's Calvin here, aka CK14500, with a very long time review, or vlog, whatever you want to call it. Here's my face. It's been a while, people. Man. So I got a new camera, at Best Buy today. I originally wanted to get a Sony Cybershot, but the lady told me to get this instead. So it's a Canon PowerShot. I know they're all the same. So today, I'm actually going to review this game. Kamen Rider Gambaran, the card game, kind of, sort of. It's more of a storyline, but hey. It's imported from Japan, so let's just show up the official card. If I still had my DK driver, I would put this in there. 11 Kamen Rider epicness. But DK, so the top one and the middle symbol, are 10th anniversary ones. So the 11th special one is still, you know, out there. So I'm going to show a semi-quick review of the game. I'm not going to talk much, but I'm actually going to plug in, listen to my speakers. That would be loud. Ugh. Sorry about that, guys. I am one-handing this submission all thing. Ah! Why did you pick the... Ugh. Fail. Probably loud, but we'll do it. DS Vision. So, I'm gonna turn the volume down on this one. So, no, you can't read Japanese, so I don't either. But this is my continue save file, so I'm just gonna click on it. Yes. It randomly gives me coins, so it's awesome. I'm actually gonna do a short version of this. So, I'm just gonna actually play one version. Not the story mode, because story mode is forever. So we'll do this. Actually, there isn't that. I'm going to show you some of the cards I have from different chapters. I had to find a better setup for this, but it'll work out for now. So it tells you how many cards from different series I have. Special cards. I'm actually going to look at one card that I haven't seen looking at yet. And it's this card. And he even has a finisher. Let's watch. Okay, that's just epic, and I'm going to use that card at some point. But, yeah, so, I'll show you guys a quick battle, I guess. Let's do this. It's kind of too lazy to use my stylus, but. Let's do... Since I already unlocked chapter 9, I should get more cards. Let's do chapter 1 card. So, I'm gonna choose battle. Why is battle A to get the card? So. And it's Urataros from Deno. So I already got it. It would have said new. And I will choose, I don't know what this is. Let's do X. That's Kiva. And Kintaros, Deno X. Kiva, Dogabaki, it's different forms. And I get to choose my cards, so let's do... You know what, since I'm feeling extra special today, we will do... an Absalom, an arrow combo. We will do... Is it this one? No, it's not this one. It's this one. Yeah, look at that. Look at that! Epicness. So it tells you all the stats, what's the best powerful card. I doubt you guys can hear the sound, but we'll test it out. And then I choose a second card. I'm going to do... I'm going to find Cheese. With her Blade of Awesomeness. So yeah, I'm going to choose these two. It's going to be a little harder. Yeah. They'd say their lines. So hopefully this will last me for about a little while. Let's do that. So if you were actually playing in the Gumbarite arcade game, they would have, you know, that. So my life points are really weak right now. The weaker your cards are, the more stronger they'll become for life points. But they're also a little weaker. So these three are the buttons you want to press, A, X, Y. X and Y tell you the kick and modification. You have 5 seconds to choose them. I'll probably do a horrible job. Oh, okay, so in this case, I just press all the buttons. And I lost this one, because I'm holding the camera. Normally I would win this one, but it's okay. Combination kick. I think Kid Charles is going to slash me with his axe. Alright. I'm actually going to use a power-up card so I can get energy back. So I'm actually going to change into a different form. Just because it would be able to save me a little more trouble. I will say yes. And then I will flip over to... Oops, that's not what I wanted. So that would be change forms for double. Because, you know, he has different drivers. Spoilers! Abby's new feature fills! This kind of helps me too, because I gain a little more energy. So it's fine. But... That's horrible. Ugh. Alright, that was horrible. Let's try my turn. Sorry for the focus being horrible. Oh! Extra slash! 410 damage! Wow. Alright. I'm gonna try a finisher. X is the finisher. Come on. Aw, what? Lies. I might lose this one. This is a horrible job, but we'll see. So the finishers, so they press B. This is what Kiva form looks like. And it's all forms together. So, kick me down. I think that's gonna take me out. Yeah, it took me out. Oh wait! Told me to get up! Give me energy! This is the first time I've seen this happen. Uh-oh. This might not be a good thing. Combination is also a... Let's see if I can do it. $170! Uh-oh, I'm one a pwn. So, I look at this. And hit the B button. So now you guys watch the screen now. Yeah, that's overkill. Total overkill. So yeah, that's it. That's pretty much it. I'm not going to show story mode because it's a little bit too much. I might do a second review on that. But, yeah. Alright, I'm going to turn this off. So I'm going to show you the cartridge looks like. It looks like this. I might have to fix my focus, but it looks fine for now. Alright, so, it's been a while since I had a vlog, with the camera, anyway. So, it's great to be back on. Just wanted to say that I will try to do more vlogs and try to upload them more. This is just one, starting many. Hopefully this works. And I'll show you the back of it really quick. That's a game box. I forgot to do that. So yeah, this is what the back of the game box looks. Sorry if you guys see my reflection a lot. It's just how the camera and the screen flows with it. But in total, there's supposed to be 700 cards. So I'm happy that I get to buy this and play it on my DS Lite. Region free! Yeah! Cute. But, yeah. Just got off work. And, yeah, hopefully have this posted up soon. Alright, I'm probably gonna sign off. It's a combination review and vlog. So, look out for these more in the future. I will see you all later.